So there's a guitarist and singer playing down there on the second area above the Atrium bar. Can't really see him this far away.